An Erie woman pleads guilty to stealing her deceased father's Social Security benefits. 51-year-old Laura Lee Barber pleading guilty in federal court to a charge of theft from government property. Barber allegedly receiving more than $127,000 in Social Security benefits, which she was not entitled to, from January 2007 to August of 2019. She faces 10 years in prison, a fine of $250,000 or both. Sentencing is scheduled for May 20th.